just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know where to go, can't do it alone. I've tried and I don't know why. Slow it down, make it stop, or else my heart is going to pop.
I want to like put, I don't know.
It's too much.
Hi, Lucy.
Yeah,
hey.
It's too
long.
It's gonna
welcome
be
to
like
LJ.
A. It's gonna be like a not,
like a silent movie,
uh-huh.
But just of like what we do.
Sleep No More, what do you have to say about it?
Fuck, man. That was the best fucking weird ass show I'd ever seen, man.
It was out of control, man.
Crazy, man.
It was out of control, man. We was in the insane asylum, man.
I did a whole lot of shit, man. It's worth every fucking penny, man. I go back like,
yo, you know Macbeth? He's dead, man.
No one knows, man. We're gonna let it four different shows, you know, going on in there, man. It was like naked people, man. That's all I care about.
Yo, we saw an orgy, man. Like down, for real.
My mom's was shit if she saw me looking at naked people, man.
So,
I got
would
to
you
keep
say...
this cool mask too, which is also like a hat.
Yo, it's like being that gang, man.
I don't care. What?
What would you say to other people that might want to see this show?
Go see it, man. There's fucking naked people, man. Who gives a shit about the ticket price? Go in, man.
You don't have to read Shakespeare, man. Just go, you see a titty.
It's like a strip club, but like they're doing shit, man. I don't give a shit. I don't want to see naked people. I'm 18, they let me in. It's Broadway. It's art, whatever. I don't care. Go see the show, man.
Yo, word is bond, man.
Come over and play Mario Kart.
Just enjoy the show.